The default Windows 11 theme we use every day is boring. Even I tried to change the desktop, but it didn't improve much. So why not change it to deeper? The desired theme is glass. I want to see the computer screen like looking at a glass panel. Windhawk. I found a software specialized in customizing the theme on Windows computers. First, with the taskbar. By default, it is long from the top of the screen to the bottom of the screen. Too long. I want to shrink it and put it in the middle of the screen below. Explore. Windows 11 Taskbar Styler. Details. Install. Accept risk and install. There are several themes to choose from. Scroll down below. Find the theme called Windows Glass. Windows Glass theme for Windows 11 Taskbar Styler. How to apply this theme to Windows 11 computer. Manual installation. Content to import. Click to expand. You copy this code. Apply it on the computer. My computer. Advanced. Find the section called Mod Settings. Delete the default code. Paste the code copied in the previous step. Click Save to apply. You will see the taskbar change size and color. It looks like a glass, but it is very low and not very nice. So I want to increase its height. To do that, I install a tool called Taskbar Height and Icon Size. Taskbar Height and Icon Size. I change the parameters to change the default size on the taskbar. Increase height. Increase icon size. Increase button width. Save settings. Taskbar size is taller, icons are bigger. Much nicer. Next is the start menu. I want it to be glass themed. On Windhawk, install Windows 11 Start Menu Styler. Install. Accept risk and install. Scroll down to see the desired theme. This is the theme I want. Translucent Start Menu. Translucent Start Menu theme for Windows 11 Start Menu Styler. Classic Start Menu. Content to import. Click to expand. You copy this code. Apply it on my computer. Scroll up. Advanced. Find the item named Mod Settings. Delete the default code. Paste the code copied in the previous step. Click Save to apply. Check the result. Start menu is more like a glass panel. Next is the notification panel. I try to change all the elements on the desktop. On Windhawk, install Windows 11 Notification Center Styler. Install. Accept risk and install. Choose the theme named Translucent Shell. Translucent Shell theme for Windows 11 Notification Center Styler. Repeat the same steps as before. You copy this code. Apply it on my computer. Advanced. Paste the code copied in the previous step. Click Save to apply. Check the result. I also changed the default icons on Windows to match the new theme. On Windhawk, install a tool called Resource Redirect. Details. Install. Accept risk and install. Icon theme. There are many themes to choose from. Apply the theme you have chosen. Check the result. The icons have changed. Next, I want to make the Explorer window look more like the rectangular glass panel on Windows 11. To do this, I use a tool called Explore Blur Mica. You follow these steps. Download the zip file. Unzip it. This is the folder after unzipping. You pay attention to the file named register. Right-click on the file named register. Click Run as administrator. Run. Okay. Wait a little longer for the changes to apply. You will see a pretty blurred Explorer window. I added some widgets on the right side of the screen computer. Create highlights for the Windows 11 screen. On Windows 11, install an application called Widgets Desktop Gadgets. Widgets Desktop Gadgets. Open. Don't forget to set them to start with Windows 11. There are about 8 different widgets. I only choose 3 of them. Calendar. I want big numbers, it's more beautiful. Clock. The clock has clear numbers. Third, finally, is the weather. I choose the first theme. Of course, I can't use the default wallpaper. Need a wallpaper that matches what I've been doing from the beginning to this point. Here's how I changed my boring Windows 11. Thanks for watching. I had the icons on the screen. Good luck.